Well, this multi-platinum recording artist about to compete in the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 174 pounds, the WWE Champion, Machine Gun Kelly!
Countless music awards, ready to add a few WWE wins and maybe even championships.
Well, having a lot of fun on his way to the ring. The question is, can he keep up that excitement when the fight starts?
Such an accomplished musician, provided the theme song to WrestleMania and SummerSlam in the past.
Performed that tribute to the troops in 2017, performed John Cena's entrance theme at WrestleMania 28.
Are we going to talk about the time that Kevin Owens powerbombed him up?
Can you stop bringing that up?
Yes, the social media phenomenon has arrived.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
You know, we know Logan Paul's taking on some of the...
Well, he wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person, himself.
Watch out, watch out!
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.
WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Paul, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently... Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
I can't believe I'm even asking this, but Corey, what would you consider the ideal strategy to take on Logan Paul in this matchup?
I'll answer without the condescension, Cole. The key is utilizing your veteran advantage. End of the day, while Paul may be a megastar, he's not a WWE superstar. Even with his boxing prowess, even with all the tutelage he's received from The Miz, Logan Paul is still very much a rookie in the ring with all the weakness that entails.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Boom! What a drop kick
on the mark.
Dropping the elbow. MGK's toughness and luck getting tested with that one.
Yeah, as that was yet another sign that Logan Paul is a quick study when it comes to this business.
Oh, MGK got caught with a reversal. Ooh, he got whipped into that corner. For the crowd and get back into the fight.
Kelly showing his instinct.
Missed timing with that springboard. Fist. Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
Might be looking for the roller coaster crucifix powerbomb. Seems to be the case. Up and
crucifix and the powerbomb.
Will Paul recover?
Oh, my God.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now. Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul. Punch right on the money. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He deflects it right back. Solid punch.
Bang it back to their own count.
Things went from bad to worse. Shot all the way to the outside.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Three! Plop
breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Off the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Knew what was coming there.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Caught with that forearm.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Suplex!
Two! Oh, took off the hood of the announce table out there for the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Now would be the top.
Oh, he's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
How do you survive?
I'm in shock.
What a disaster.
Shoots a half. Logan Paul might just have it.
Six.
Shoots a half.
Oh, that could finish off Kelly. What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Eight.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Nine.
Stop gloating and put your...
This singles match is coming to an end.
Wow.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Logan Paul.
A count out is always a tough way to lose.
When it comes down to the record books, a win is a win no matter the conditions. They should still be proud.